And now I promised you, this is a different Diwali, a Diwali like never before. Hopefully a Diwali like never again. I hope we don't have another Diwali in another pandemic. So I'm really hopeful about that. But it is a different Diwali. So how do we celebrate it? Well, like I said, technology is at the forefront out here. Augmented reality Diwali is our feature story.
Diwali is a festival we celebrate with friends and family. But due to the COVID-19 pandemic, visiting anybody is not a smart thing to do anymore. So what is smart? Well, your phone and the tech inside it are definitely smart. With augmented reality stepping in, we can now get into the festive spirit without the added risk of going out. So what are some ways to take advantage of this AR tech and have a safe Diwali indoors? Instagram tops the list. There are fun filters and effects that will put you in the middle of some immersive festival shots. So wear your fancy kurtas and lehengas, open Instagram and look for the festive Diya filter to get your own set of Diwali selfies. Snapchat has its own set of Diwali filters. You can search for Diwali in the lens gallery and choose the one you like the most. We like the one Snapchat has created themselves with the countdown to Diwali. Now, talking about firecrackers, bursting them is definitely bad for the environment. So here's how you can get all the fun virtually. Celebrate.world is a new mobile app that lets make full use of AR. We loved celebrating Diwali with these virtual phuljharis, chakris, rockets and all these other firecrackers. The app is easy to use and all we had to do was point it to a flat surface and select the firecracker of our choice.